The able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf. This cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.